I was about to walk out. You know, that's how frustrated I was, but I needed the groceries.
Randy Nunez admits he was caught off guard, finding out his Brighton Walmart no longer carries paper or plastic bags.
I asked him, I said, you know, hey, how come you guys don't have bags? And they're like, well, because we're, you know, this is our new policy.
That new policy requires customers to bring or buy reusable bags. Randy receives state benefits and says he didn't have the money to buy the reusable bags at the counter.
After bills and rent and everything else, I am just tapped. So, you know, I couldn't afford to buy the bags at the time. So it was kind of frustrating, you know?
The new law says Coloradans on state food assistance programs don't have to pay the 10 cents per bag, but it also doesn't say stores have to provide them, leaving Randy in a tough spot.
I had to basically put, or, you know, take my groceries from the cart, put them in the car, and then walk them up, you know, and I could only carry one thing at a time.
Randy says unless he can find free reusable bags, he'll have to look elsewhere for groceries.
I'm definitely going somewhere else. Yep. They lost me as a customer.
Now, a Walmart spokesperson did issue this statement tonight saying they're working hard to ensure a seamless and convenient shift to reusable bags for our customers, citing the impacts of getting rid of single-use bags to achieve the zero waste across operations. Certainly will be an interesting topic moving forward. Some communities are starting to give out bags for free. We have a list of those on our website, kdvr.com. Jeremy. All right.